Hi, this is Assemblyman Sterling Stanley coming to you live from the Community Arts Center here in East Brunswick. We're having an annual Diwali festival here run by the United Daisies of New Jersey.
So we're here at the Community Arts Center. This is our annual celebration of Diwali. This is the first year it's actually being run by United Desi, which is a 501c3 based out of East Brunswick. And the goal is to produce a lot more cultural type of events here in the township. And their first event that they're sponsoring is this Diwali event here in East Brunswick. So really got a wonderful day, a lot of turnout, a lot of kids performing, incredible food. And so this Holiday of Lights is really off to a great start. And I want to thank everybody who was involved in putting it together. And of course, the township's Parks and Recreation Department for helping to provide the setting that always makes everything such a perfect event.